don't sleep, I'm convinced.
Sleeping is the body's best safety mechanism. It keeps you from screwing up for 8 hours.
That's sad.
Want to hear something sadder?
Not really.
A successful marriage ends with watching the other person die.
That's terrible.
Dying alone doesn't seem so bad now, does it?